as a new immigrant, everyone is wondering if their kids will be able to adapt to the system, even if they don't know English, even if they don't have friends, or like, you know, coming here, it must be hard for kids. So in this case, we want to show you a few different aspects. First of all, we want to assure you that every kid that coming here, even without any English, they will be absolutely fine in 2-3 months in school or in daycare. Doesn't matter. If they are in English-speaking environment, it will be very easy for them to pick up the language. Also, we want to explain certain moments that will help your kids to adapt to the system. And these moments depend on you. First of all, it depends on how you guys will accept the system. I just wanna tell you one very important thing. First of all, adaptation has nothing to do with your English level. Adaptation is how you accept the system, how you see yourself in the system, how you're able to live in the system. So this is very important for you to understand that adaptation, it's not only knowing where to go or where to buy or how to find something. It's the way you accept it. Because I know we all come in from different backgrounds, from different countries, from different systems, and it must be challenging for us to see how it works here. So that's why we have all these blogs, that's why we have all these channels, that's why you can see how people live here even before you come in here. So in this case, it's your job to protect your kids from this conflict of systems. Because if your kid comes here and let's say they catch up English, they found some friends, they fine, they go into school, they have no problems. But at the same time, they come at home and they see that their parents, they don't know what to do. They don't know how to find themselves in this country. They don't know how it works. They don't know a lot of moments and they complaining a lot. It creates a tension. And for kids, it's very difficult to understand what's going on. I'm fine in the system. What's wrong? And you are being their role model, create problem for kids where they don't have to see this problem. So I just want to show you guys that depending on your attitude, how you show it to your kids, how you bring information to your family, it can make a huge difference as an end result. So in this case, I want you to see the whole picture that not only you will struggle with the system, your kids are thrown in a new country with no language, with no friends, they don't know what to do, but their adaptation is very smooth and very seamless. In this case, you guys need to show them that you are moving in the same direction, that you are planning to live in this country forever, that you're accepting it. Don't complain. Don't say, oh, you know, in our back home country it was better. It's never better. It's different. So for them, they wouldn't even remember how it was in your back home country because they never associate themselves with immigrants. You guys will be immigrants for them, not them. Especially, I'm talking about small kids. I'm not talking about teenagers because teenagers, they will remember that they're immigrants. But for small kids, they won't remember this. So right now is your direct responsibility to show them that you are in the same boat and you planning to live in this country happily ever after. So I hope it was very useful for you. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit this notification bell so you can get notifications every time we post a new video. If you have any questions, don't forget to leave your comment down below and we'll be happy to answer them. If you have any successful story or even not successful stories of adaptation, migration, share them with us. That would be very nice to hear them. See you next time. Bye.